the IntelliMouse from Microsoft.
What's up with that wheel?
Well, that's how you scroll and zoom.
Get out of here.
It's true. In the old days, if you wanted to scroll, you had to stop what you were doing, move your cursor over here, and click away. Or grab onto this little gizmo and hope you could drag it to just the right spot. But with IntelliMouse, using Microsoft Office 97 and a wide variety of other IntelliMouse-compatible applications, you have all the right moves right at your fingertips. You can move the wheel to scroll, or press down on the wheel, move the mouse where you want to go, and presto, no hands.
Slow down.
To slow down, just move the mouse slower. Move the mouse down and scroll backwards. Move it across and scroll sideways. Or hold down the control key and zoom in.
Hold on. How do you zoom?
Well, the old way was to stop what you were doing, open up this window, and change it by hand. With IntelliMouse, all you need are two fingers, one on the control key, one on the wheel, and you're zooming. Or you could hold down the shift key and collapse or expand your documents from headings like this in one swift click. There's only one IntelliMouse.
The mouse with the wheel.
From Microsoft. Using Microsoft Office 97 and a wide variety of other IntelliMouse compatible applications, you have all the right moves right at your fingertips. You can move the wheel to the IntelliMouse from Microsoft.
What's up with that wheel?
Well, that's how you scroll and zoom.
Get out of here.
It's true. In the old days, if you wanted to scroll, you had to stop and scroll. Or press down on the wheel, move the mouse where you want to go, and presto, no hands.
Slow down.
To slow down, just move the mouse slower. Move the mouse down and scroll backwards. Move it across and scroll sideways. Or hold down the control key and zoom in.
Hold on. How do you zoom?
Well, the old way was to stop what you were doing, move your cursor over here, and click away. Or grab onto this little gizmo and hope you could drag it to just the right spot. But with IntelliMouse,